Do you want me to push this a bit?
In this episode, we'll be heading down the Staffordshire and Worcestershire Canal from Tixall Wide to Penkridge.
Thank you. have their breakfast, didn't they? Yeah.
We're going to Sainsbury's. Well, to Argos, aren't we?
Yes.
To get a new vacuum cleaner.
Because ours died. So we found where to moor closest to the Sainsbury's that I'd ordered the new vacuum cleaner to be delivered to. So we're going to pick it up now.
There's an Aldi as well.
And there's an Aldi right here.
Other supermarkets are available.
Little Poppy Doe.
Hello, Papa.
Oh, sweetheart, have you been a good girl?
Hello, boys. Did you miss us?
Good boy.
And after a little walk with the dogs, we were on our way again.
I can hear the wind chime.
Nice and quiet.
Yeah. Sun's out.
And there's Armco.
Yeah, definitely. Possibly. Boat coming. Dave. As always. Good boy, come on.
We settled down for the night, planning our future routes and catching up on some boat vlogs.
It is, that's lovely, isn't it?
perfect timing with another boat that was waiting to come into the lock. So we'll wait for that to come out and then it'll be our turn. Shallow, so we're trying with a bow thruster before we get the boat on. We're moving again, that's good. The water's just so low. One of the brown paddles is working here, so it's just taking a little bit longer to fill than it normally would. So these lock gates look newer than a lot of lock gates that we've been doing. And then I just saw the plaque on the gate just there. Built by hand at our Bradley workshop in 2021, so they are new. So Pete's pulling off the lock landing and coming through the gate that I've just opened. There's all new paving to this lock as well. I think they've done a lot of work on it. probably last winter. So there's the CRT facilities just on the left there, the rubbish and Alsan and a water point. So that's good because I've got the washing machine going, so we need to fill it with water. After everything was filled or emptied, we finished the last leg of our journey to Penkridge. And arrived just in time for a Sunday roast. Join us next time when we explore this lovely village and continue our journey towards the Shropshire Union Canal. Thanks for watching and don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you've enjoyed this video.
We got time on our side, we're in a state of hope. I need you on my fire. I want you to know that every time you're away, I long for you so much I can find my way. Got everything here, at least to stay alive, and the time that we share makes it all right.